Yeah. Well, they've never been very transparent with stuff. Close, barely made that.
Friendly vehicle destroyed. Enemies got us in their sights. There's one. We didn't penetrate
their armor.
Oh no.
I made a mistake. I poked and there was a lot more tanks there than I thought there was. All waiting for me. I'm gonna not be where I am. Big waffle or baby waffle? Okay. I'm gonna go out kind of wide here and see if I can't keep that waffle down.
They found us. We pierced their armor.
I can't pull out that. I'm engaging that waffle.
Focus attention here. They've spotted us.
Okay. Want me to go? Can you hold on? Yep. Oh, there, you have plenty of health. Oh, that Yag Tiger player is pretty strong too. Oh, so is that T-54E1 player. They're both pretty good.
We've been detected.
All right, they're gonna come around and.
Focus on this area. Target locked. Reloaded.
All right, I'm trying to hold up this bar outside.
Enemy's got us in their sights. Useless. These rounds are having no effect. Looks like that one went straight through. Enemies looking right at us. Target locked. Unlocking target.
Oh, he's loaded. He just put one in me. I'm a one shot for him.
Enemies got us in their sights. Load it up. Let her rip. Target locked.
Got him. Alright, I'm a one shot.
Enemies in our base.
I accidentally switched to heat at some point. So I'm a Muppet. I'll let you deal with him then.
The enemy knows our location. Ready to fire. detected. Ready to fire on target.
That human hunter's still full health. I'm worried about that bat circling around.
Focus on this location.
But is he still there? Because he can roll up around us and wipe us out. Oh, he's still there. Think he's gonna fall back?
They found us. We lost a friendly vehicle.
I'm gonna wait till I'm unspotted and then I'm gonna fall back and reposition. I shot him once, and then I was reloading when he pulled back out for the second one. I haven't honestly played the chisel enough to know. It's got the patent turret. What do you think I should do? I kind of wanted to sit here and see if I can catch him scooting out of there. Especially because I'm a one shot. I don't want to get caught out by him. Yeah, he's got pretty good camo too. Especially not now. I could have, maybe. It would have been a 50-50. Yeah, I'm just kind of afraid that he's still back there somewhere. I think sitting on the cat may not be a terrible idea if like the E4 gets in and I get in at the same time. So maybe if I set up over here and overwatch and watch the cap while the E4 gets in. Shit. Well, I can't get back in time to help him. I know the BatChat's quick, but I don't know if he's gonna have time to. Wanting to get in a, I don't think he's gonna. I don't think he's gonna bite. Why?
They found us. Detected. Got him in our sights. Now that's how you do it.
Yeah, I was kind of thinking like, if it was me, I would double back, and so I stopped and I started turning my turret, and then you said it too, and it was like, okay, that's definitely what's gonna happen. Oof.